When we first met, I was broken. I'd experienced hurt time after time. It wasn't until we met that I realized I'd been looking for love in all the wrong places. And in fact, it wasn't up to me to look for love at all. God had a plan.
I'm gonna be here for you, baby. And I'll be a man of my word.
Allie, the way that you have pursued my heart over this past year has made me feel extremely loved and created a spiritual bond between us that is beyond what I thought was ever possible to share with another.
I want to sleep with you forever, and I want to die in your arms, in a cabin by a meadow where the wild bees swarm.
When our paths crossed, my life would never be the same. Without knowing me, you gave me friendship, support, and comfort like no one had before. I knew right then that you were the one I'd been praying for.
I wanna honor your mother, and I wanna learn from your pa. I wanna steal your attention like a bad outlaw.
As we become husband and wife, I look forward to dreaming big together, sharing a lifetime of new experiences together, creating a family together, leading others to Christ together, and leaving a legacy that will glorify God and last for generations after us.
I'm gonna love you like nobody loves you. Trust-making memories of us. We'll follow the rainbow wherever the four winds blow. And there'll be a new day coming your way. I'm gonna be from now on. This you know.
I, Allie, take you, Cody, to be my husband.
I, Cody, take you, Allie, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
And to stay forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and health.
For love and to cherish.
I give you my promise.
Until death do us part.
And I'm gonna make you this promise. If there's life after this, I'm gonna be there to meet you, the one.
I now pronounce that you are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. You may kiss your bride.
And I learn your trust making memories of us. I'm gonna love.
Well, now, let me introduce you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Cody and Al.
I've been a walking heart, and I've made a mess of me. Person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be, but you stay here right beside me and watch as the storm blows through, and I need you. 'Cause God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. And for when
she's plugged into church. She come to know Jesus, and she's baptized in the Holy Spirit. That's the thing we're most proud of. Allie and Cody are on the path. Yes, they are.
You'll always be love's great martyr, and I'll be the flattered fool, and I need you.
So we love you, and we are so proud of you. And so they really, really endeavored to get to know each other on a fast track and get to know each other deeply. So I'm very proud of all that they've done to make that happen.
He was telling me about this new girl, and I was like, oh, this sounds pretty serious. He's like, yeah, I think it is kind of serious. There's something about her that just makes me feel calm. Never in my life have I heard this word come out of his mouth. But here it was. When I tell you, my heart just like melted in my chest.
We are stitched together, and one love has tethered us. Pray we never undo, 'cause God gave.
However, despite these differences, it works. It really, really works. You truly balance each other out and challenge each other to constantly be growing. Being a part of y'all's journey has been so special.
God gave me you for the ups and downs.